are today. 21 days, 3 weeks out from Grindstone. So gonna finish up a big week. Out at Sandy Lake this morning for a little, trying to cram in my run while Reese is at soccer and finish up to catch the second half of the game. We just finished up Capes last week, where it turned into a training run.
Till go time, this is it. Take the last thoughts that you have in your head. Think about why you're here.
Less than 4 minutes to the start of the race today. 100 miles. You've done it all. Now it's time to put. All right, as we approach 1 minute, spectators, make some noise for the athletes. This is the last time you'll see them for a little bit. Make some noise. All right, athletes, it's your turn. Now you need to thank your crew. Give some noise for those spectators. They're out there. They're going to be smiling. That's it. That's what it's all about as we approach 45 seconds, the final moments as you get to the start line here today. Think about why you're out there. Think about the people who are thinking of you when it gets hard out there. Think of your friends and family. Think of your reason for being here today. 30 seconds. All right, ladies and gentlemen, this is it. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And that is it. We are off at the Grindstone Trail Running Festival by UTMB. Have a great couple days out there, folks.
We're at 18 and a half K.
Numbers please, one at a time.
340. Thank you.
Number?
And we are 55K in, 9 hours 20 minutes. So we only got an hour on cutoff. Actually just under an hour. So hopefully we can make a little bit of time coming up here. But been pretty brutal so far. But we're still moving. Let's check in again in a bit. We can't see a whole lot here. Oh, we're just working our way up. Have a big climb, about 400 or 500 meters. This one, just about 57K in. 9 hours, 45 minutes. So we're about 3K out from the crew spot. I just left it 3K ago, even, and got my feet taken care of. cleaned them up, fresh powder, fresh lube, fresh socks. Got some food into me because I was way behind at calories. And feeling way better right now than I was when I went in. Anyway, that's all I got for now. Nothing really exciting. I think I broke my toe about about kilometer 25. Hit a rock, and I knew it was bad. And when they changed my, cleaned up my feet, it was didn't look great. Like shade of purple, swollen. So I'm guessing it's broken. I took some Tylenol, and it's just not really much I can do about it. I just have to suck it up. Hopefully I don't kick another rock with it. Anyway, that's all for now. We'll check in a bit. The blood moon. That's a reward for getting up the last big climb. Isn't that spectacular, right?
Even though it's not quite fall.
It's to be appreciated.
Huh?
It's to be appreciated.
Woo! Hello, boy, Stu!
I was so happy.
Woo!